You may see a lot of cameras like this on your daily commute. And no, they're not for surveillance. They're actually for vehicle detection. As you can see, these cars in these lanes here with the zones drawn out and it's highlighted blue, it's putting in a call for them to get a green light.